Thank you. Just one.
Prithee, be careful.
Discovering Irithyll in the Boreal Valley all in a day's work. If the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find? A fine choice. I am Greirat the Thief. What I bring back will be worthy of that name. I am goodbye.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak very well. Then take nourishment. Farewell, Ashen.
Ashen One.
Well, then take.
Oh, have you seen Horace? Anything? Oh, yes. I see. I've searched. Oh, Horace. Oh, have you abandoned me? No. What a horrible thought. Oh, I thought it might be you. Good to see you. I never managed to find Horace. But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls. We all have our reasons, don't we? Please, take this. Recompense for my foolish request. And also a token of protection. May the flames guide your way. Ah, you are brave indeed, to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way. Ah, I would do well to learn from you.
I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegwert of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours. I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Ester soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh, sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Thank you.
Ah. Yeah. Both safe and sound. Thank the gods for that. I don't like getting things so close. I might have died if it wasn't for that peculiar onion night. But in the end, it all paid off. Take a good look. They're sure to be of some use. You can keep the ring as goodbye.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good. What needs me?
Fine ash thou hast given. Let I only hope her. Ashen one. Ashen is it? Ashen one.
Welcome home, I speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then take me.
Ashen one. Ash in one.
Welcome home, speak. Ashen one, to be I am. Very well then.
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.